Right. Welcome back, guys. It's been a long hiatus. There's been some issues with the channel, but it's neither here nor there. But none of that's important because we've got Kingdom Hearts 3. And I don't know about you, but I've been waiting for this for like 16, 15, 14, 13, 16 years. I don't know. However long it's been since Kingdom Hearts 2 was like, oh yeah, Kingdom Hearts 3 is gonna be a thing. And like, I mean, I love the games we've got in between, they're all great, but when they announced that this was gonna be the end of the series, I almost couldn't believe it. Like, it's been going on for so long, it's been such an adventure. Here we finally are. I'll shut up while we watch cutscenes so you can enjoy them. That's it. That's the intro we've waited so long to see, and It's such a. It's beautiful, and the way they've done it so that it catches us all up on what's happened, just in case you need a refresher or if you haven't been around for the whole series. Because I know a lot of the games are hit or miss, but this game definitely doesn't miss, huh? Oh god, that's gonna be an outdated meme. But yeah, like, I've been playing a bit of this while I've had the chance. Really been able to record it, so I figured when I get the chance to record it, I'm gonna just do it on crowd mode because I've been playing standard mode and I think I've only died like twice, and that was on the gummy ship missions, which, let's be real, they kind of they changed it and they didn't change it for the best. I've been loving this whole Instagram thing they've got going on. It's really cool. You gotta wonder who posted that though. Cause. Yeah, like. Who would have?
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh? Of course I have.
Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world, the future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more to light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
They can take your world, They can take your heart, cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Another beautiful scene done. I love how they've put everything together. It's amazing just watching it. And I apologize if there's a lot of background noise. It's quite a hot day today. I've got the windows open, so there's blowing wind and the slats are going nuts because of that. I figured I'd do half-hour episodes, because it is Kingdom Hearts. There are 7 hearts to save. Don't forget to take care of your own. Control junk! Yay! Sit commands. Surprisingly, there aren't as many of these as there was in 2. And, I mean, what was that? All of my friends have actually finished this game already. And I'm only, like, not even halfway through. And then I'm starting this. But hey, it's a good game, and after waiting so long, I'd like to make it last, because if you rush through it, it's... I mean, I understand you don't want to see spoilers, and there are a lot of spoilers, and these videos will contain spoilers, obviously. What do you desire? I'll probably go for what I chose for my personal run, because there's wisdom, vitality, or balance. And usually when I play, I like to play with balance. So balance, a body and mind of equal merit. I didn't catch that last line. Is that what you desire? Yes. And I honestly close that line. PlayStation computer. But I love this as well. It's just like an archive of all sorts of memories and like key moments where he was tested on certain strengths and weaknesses and things that made him him. And honestly, you can't say Sora's not one of your favourite characters if you play this game, because look at that boy. He's just wholesome. So which power do you seek? Do we seek Guardian, Warrior, or Mystic? Well, on my one I chose Guardian, but I might choose Warrior on this one. Power of the Warrior. Invincible Courage. Invincible Courage, that's all you get. That's it. That's it. Done. Dusted. You're out of here, man. But like, I know I say but like a lot. It's just how I segue into everything. Is this who you are? Am I a balanced warrior? It was Warrior. Yeah, sure, why not? Since I got the collector's edition, it came with like a little note from Tetsuya Nomura. I know I fucked that name up so bad. And it was him basically apologizing for how long it took. He just wanted to get it to feel right. So this game is just him pouring his feelings out to us. Series that it took him so long to actually get this done and dusted. So it's a lot of it shows too, because you look at it and you just go, this really is how far we've come. This is an amazing game. Like, one of the things I've noticed is just the tone of its polish. When the shadow partners actually go in, they fade like a shadow. It's not a solid like form anymore, which I thought was really cool. I thought that was really cool. So this is much better.
This is what I meant about this time. Took 12 seconds. How embarrassing. I mean, I like how they've kept with the Birth by Sleep Dream Drop distance breaking away from just Mash X to win, which they did with Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. But at the same time...
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Fool?
Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun!
It's not a vacation. Let's go! Count on us!
See, I don't understand why Sora has to earn that power as well. Riku already has it. Isn't he enough to wake the sleeping guys?
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey! Would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Wow. Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
I remember the first time that popped up, I thought that was the end, and that they just ripped us off with it, and I was like, I was really upset. Yeah, sorry there hasn't been much.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Yeah, so I'm sorry there hasn't been much gameplay or actual talking this session, but the game needs to build itself up so that we can get into it and fully flesh it out. But I promise there'll be more next episode, hopefully.
Huh? No fanfare?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora,
you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Up the mountain?
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
I hate how Donald's like, oh, you didn't do this thing perfectly. And it's like, Donald, what have you ever done perfectly, honestly? But we will leave it here for now, and then next episode we'll start exploring Olympus Colosseum. Hey Thunder Daddy, what's up?